And we're looking out over Main Street in Carlisle. A lot of cloud cover across the region. Seasonably cold at this hour, 41 degrees in Carlisle. A little bit of a wind chill with the wind northwest, northwest at 7. And some of the locations in the valley actually have dropped off completely. We're still seeing, that is the wind. We haven't dropped off the map, it's just the winds have dropped off. 39 degrees, a very popular number from Lancaster to Harrisburg up to Selins Grove. York now has dropped down to 38, maybe a little evaporative cooling taking place. The return that you're seeing in the radar field here, that is a loft. This is something we call Virga. There may be some precipitation falling out of the cloud that is evaporating before it hits the ground. The colder spot is Lewistown, 34 degrees at this hour. That precipitation, or I should say the radar return that you're seeing, is on the northern periphery of this storm system, which is moving rapidly across South Carolina and North Carolina. The precipitation spreading northward towards the Delmarva Peninsula. A little bit of light snow coming down across the mountains in West Virginia, and even Hot Springs, Virginia, reporting some light snow. Back to the west, this is a very mild pattern across the U.S. right now. We've got a big ridge up to the northwest, but I want to show you this area of cloud cover. That storm system will drop in over the next 24 hours across the Great Lakes, and that will be some light snow perhaps here tomorrow night and into early Sunday. So for the rest of the evening, cloudy and brisk, dropping down into the upper 30s for most of us. So those winds, I don't think will go calm overnight, but they'll definitely be on the lighter side, dropping down into the lower 30s. Now, I do think we'll see some clearing. That storm system, it gets out of here, moves into the western Atlantic. And as we start your day, some sunshine, but that will give way to afternoon clouds. Yeah, that same storm system that's rounding the Canadian Rockies, that's going to be moving into the Great Lakes tomorrow, and will bring with it some cloud cover here late in the day. So 40 to 42, just about where we should be for this time of the year. Then we'll cloud over tomorrow night, and then some light snow likely in the forecast. 58 was the 24-hour high temperature. That was right before the front came through, just after 1 o'clock this morning. Average number is 41 for your high. The 40-degree low temperature, that was reached just after 5 o'clock, so the numbers will continue to go down tonight. The numbers across the nation, very mild for this time of the year. 74 in Miami, even up in northern portions of the upper Midwest, still temperatures in the 30s. Very unusual for this time of the year. A lot of cloud cover, as you can see, across the area. 39 degrees right now in the Susquehanna Valley, 44 in the nation's capital, and 34 over in Cleveland. So the precipitation will remain to the south with this storm system. We'll clear out. I think a nice start to your day tomorrow, but cold. And then as we move into the afternoon and evening hours, here comes the cloud cover and even some light snow possible tomorrow evening and into the overnight hours. But this is a quick mover. It is out of here on Sunday, and it leaves us with some sunshine and seasonably cold temperatures, a high of about 40 degrees on Sunday. But look at the return. This is the pattern that we are in right now. It's what we call a progressive pattern. Storm systems move rapidly from west to east. So if you don't like the weather, hang in there. It will change rapidly.
Will do. Did you just think of that?
Actually, no.